From my heart, I say thank you very much. I love you. I love you. I love you too. I love you most. I love you more. I love you. And I love you. I love you most.
We have to heal our wounded friend.
I feel very thankful and blessed to have the ability to do what I'm able to do, because it could have easily have been someone else. It didn't have to be me, but I was chosen, and I love it, and I cherish it, and I think it's a wonderful feeling. Sleep, eat, drink, live on stage. It's something I enjoy doing. I love it. It's hard to put it in words.
Michael Jackson has been touching people's hearts since he was 11 years old. Even as a child, the prodigal performer drew crowds of fans everywhere he traveled, and the world watched him grow, embraced by his innocence, his charm, and his ability to entertain millions. From America to Africa, Australia to Europe, and countless countries along the way, Michael has been traveling the globe for more than three decades. He's an entertainment ambassador who does not see borders, conflicts, and divisions, only human beings.
The king of pop.
The master of the dance.
The greatest.
A legend.
King of pop.
Brilliant.
Amazing.
The greatest artist in the history of the world.
He's wonderful.
Beautiful music.
He's a good person.
Awesome entertainer.
How crazy are you about him?
Really crazy.
Everywhere Michael goes, both the young and old are there to welcome him, nourishing his soul and fueling him to create and inspire, to confront hatred, and to continue breaking musical boundaries for years to come.
Did you hear what I said?
Since he was 5 years old, one fact has been undeniable. No one moves like Michael Jackson. Inspired by the grace of Fred Astaire and the energy of James Brown, Michael moves with flawless precision. But it was in 1982 that Michael revolutionized dance forever, debuting the moonwalk on the Motown 25 TV special. As if floating on air, Michael redefined the possibilities of physical expression. By the 1988 release of Bad, his third solo album, Michael's performing had become legendary, as seen in his barrage of award-winning videos. And whether on a video set or on stage before 50,000 fans, Michael sets his poetry to motion, dancing for the pure excitement of being alive in the moment.
You've been hit by a smooth.
Michael's passion defies the laws of physics, and through the constant honing of his steps, he has earned a permanent place among his childhood idols.
Look at me.